I'm going to be teaching you how to make your own glitter. Not actually glitter, but I'm going to be using it for a slime, so don't worry, it's not going to waste.
So some pink glitter, some blue on the other side, and just use any sprinkle mix that you want. Then mix. That's what it looks like, mix. And that's normally how I make my, like, glitter sprinkle mix, and it's super easy to make. And yeah, that's how you make a cute sprinkle mix. Hope you enjoy, and I hope it helps. Bye!